We're just back to square one.
Yeah, well, you know something? I'm not going to arrest Jen because we're all frustrated.
Good.
The killer left a trail for us, you know? The planted evidence, the cash that was deposited into Kramer's bank account.
Hey, has that lead gone anywhere?
Yeah, but that's a whole other story. Look, I got the deposit slips from the bank. And they were printed on carbon sets, see? So maybe the killer still has the carbon. But I'll never know that. Because every time I try something, all of a sudden Coulson's there to throw roadblocks in front of me.
Oh, are you so... Bo, are you asking me to use my relationship with Daniel to get him to back off this case?
No. I'm asking you to use your relationship with me.
What?
To use our working relationship. You know, whatever we've been through, okay? We have always trusted and respected each other professionally.
Yes, yes, we have. Oh,
good, then trust me, all right? Would you just trust my instincts right now? Take a look at Daniel. Only as your boss, not as your fiancé, okay? Do what's best for the case.
Can't find it.
That's right, Judge
Waters
won't marry us without it.
Oh, is this it?
Yeah. Where did you find it?
In my sock drawer.
In your sock drawer? Oh, well, how did it get in your sock drawer?
Is Mr. Coulson's first name really Theodore?
Yes. Yes, it is. But, you know, you can call me Daniel or even Dan. It's fine.
Can I wait until after the wedding?
Yeah, sure. Excuse me for a second. Coulson. Yes, yes, I'm aware of the embezzlement scandal at LU. Yes, I know President Davidson's name is on the check. Tell the governor I'll never go easy on a suspect just because of who she is.
Morning, Bo.
Mom?
Hi, I didn't see you there.
Why does Mr. Coulson hate everyone?
Commish, we gotta find this Ted guy Paul was blackmailing. He's the one framing Jen.
Yeah, whoever Ted is, he's gotta be on the inside.
Inside of what?
I don't know. We've already had too many dead ends in this case.
What's going on here?
Boston was just leaving.
Well, I guess you can hear this, too. We get some new evidence on Jen. I hate to say it, but we need a warrant to search my son's apartment. I'm out of here.
We're not through. I'll be in touch.
Hey, what was that all about?
Search warrant won't do us any good. That evidence has already been destroyed.
Daniel's not mad at anybody. Now, why do you ask that?
The way he talks to people, just like he did on the phone.
Well, sometimes the job gets to him, you know? It's not easy going after the bad guys all the time.
Is Jen a bad guy?
No, she's not a bad guy. She's gotten into some trouble, but she's going to be fine.
What about Mrs. Davidson?
Okay, you know that Daniel and I work with the police to solve crimes, right? And it's a tough job. I've told you that. It's not easy going after the bad guys, right? And sometimes we have to look at people that we know and that we like.
Like Grandpa?
Yeah, well, your grandpa did a really bad thing. Really bad. Even your daddy's mad at him.
What did he do?
Well, that's kind of grown-up stuff, and I know you hate it when I say that, but... Okay. In the meantime... Will you do me a favor?
Sure.
Will you stop making Daniel out to be the bad guy all the time?
I'll try. It's just he's always giving Dad a hard time.
Oh, trust me. Your father gives it right back.
I hate it.
I know you do. Okay. You know that you're the most important thing to me in this whole world. Right? If you're going to be uncomfortable with Daniel living here, I will do something about it.
Like what?
I'll call off the wedding.
I don't want you to call off your wedding because of me.
You don't?
I just wish it'd be nicer.
To your dad?
Yeah, I guess.
Matthew, I want you to know something. I love you more than anything else in this world. You're my number one guy, and you always will be.
I mean, it might not be so bad having Mr. Close living here. I might even start to like him a little more.
You absolutely sure about this?
Are you?
What?
Mom, if you don't want to marry Mr. Coulson, then you shouldn't.
What if Ernest? Matthew, why would you ask me that question?
School carpool's here. We gotta go.
The evidence is gone? Destroyed?
Yep.
Well, how in the hell did that happen?
I don't know, but I'm looking into it.
Great. Well, how did you find out in the first place? No, wait. Boss, I mean, that's why he was here. He destroyed the evidence? That son of a...
No, I don't... Gus,
now, come on, Bo. I want him picked up and charged.
I'm handling it.
You're handling it? What the hell's going on here? You leave some punk kid who's all of my son's girlfriend interfere in a murder investigation?
Hey, Bo. Sorry to interrupt.
No, it's all right. That's all right. Come on in.
I hope this little family meeting's about finding Ace.
It is.
Look, Bo, I think you're too close to this case. I don't want you on it.
You know, Daniel, I've been handling my father's brushes with the law for a long time now. Way before you ever came on the scene. I've never let it affect the way I do my job.
And I'm supposed to take your word for that.
I think that'd be a great idea, Mr. Coulson.
All right, Duke.
I want Asa found and arrested.
That guy's a piece of work.
Yeah, I don't pay him any attention.
So, do you know where Grandpa is?
I think he's where he always goes when he's in trouble. You know, or when he's faking his own death.
His private island? St. Blaise's?
Yeah. Now, you know, that's foreign soil. And I don't want to create an international incident by going down there myself.
So you want us to go find him?
Yeah, and bring him back to Lambview.
Hey, give me a plane. I'm on my way.
No, Duke, I'll go.
Dad, you got enough to deal with here. I mean, you said yourself, your position as lieutenant governor is already in jeopardy. And you shouldn't leave town.
I think he's right.
Oh, wait a minute. This is Grandpa we're talking about, okay? Harrison Brooks can take his lieutenant governorship and...
Please, Dad, just let me do this. And for the family. Please.
Okay.
All right, I'll work on getting the plan. I'll let you know when we're good to go.
All right. Get it.
Well, I guess I got my answer.
All right, thanks. My nephew's flying down to my father's private island in the Caribbean to see if he's hiding out there. Does that meet with your approval?
Well, the bigger issue is Balsam. Now, how could you let him walk after he destroyed key evidence?
I don't have any proof of that.
Well, then get it. And get Jen in here and find out what she knows about those lost deposit slips.
Well, I'm going to hold off on that because we have another lead.
And what is that?
It's something new.
Oh, how about a name?
Name? Well, it's nothing concrete, but I'm working on it.
Okay, well, then why don't you get something concrete about why you're not hauling Jen Rappaport in here? And what about Vicki Davidson and the scandal that she's mixed up in?
How about you let me run this department?
Fine. Run it. Do whatever you want. Just don't tell me you're working on it.
I think this conversation's over.
No, it's not. Look, there are unsolved murder. There's embezzlements at the university. Street crime is up. Now, is this the kind of town you want Matthew to live in? Look, if you don't give a damn about anything else, at least make Lambview safe for him.
You know, you can make cracks about my job. You can stand on everybody else's shoulders so you can reach your political aspirations. But don't you ever try to use my son to get me to do your bidding.